Hola, my name is Kelly Garcia from BSTM 22D. I'm going to recite the Spanish alphabet and the basic rules in the gender of nouns. First, the Spanish alphabet. A, árbol. B, barco. C, cama. C, chaleco. D, dedo. E, estrella. F, fuego. G, gato. H, helado. I, imán. J, jirafa. K, koala. L, luna. L, lluvia. M, mano. N, nube. N, niña. O, oso. P, pan. Q, queso. R, ratón. R, tarro. S, sombrero. T, teléfono. U, uvas. V, vaca. W, kiwi. X, teléfono. Y, yoyo. Z, zapato. Gender of nouns. Spanish nouns are either feminine or masculine. There are also what we call articles that are often used before the nouns. For example, un avión, an airplane. El avión, the airplane. Una avión, an airplane. La avión, the airplane. As you can see, the blue one, un and el, are used for masculine. And the yellow one, una and la, are used for feminine. There are rules that will help us determine the gender of nouns. Generally, nouns ending in A, D, Z, and yon are feminine. The articles una and la are used. Historia, habilidad, paz, and ocasión are some examples of feminine nouns. On the other hand, nouns ending in O, R, L, E, N, I, S, and Y are generally masculine. The articles un and el are used. Libro, color, parasol, chisme, cinturón, bisturi, thesis, and ray are some examples of masculine nouns. That is all. Gracias.